Hello, Henry. Welcome to the wall. Some of the most cunning and notorious criminals are kept here. And now we have the infamous Henry Stickman.
You're going to be here for a long time.
Grigori, take him.
You wait here until cell found.
Is Grigori? Yeah, you know new one, Henry? He's dead. Yes. Put him with others. Okay.
Okay,
Oh no no!
Pare tanto medio no pensi.
Warum ist die Pferd zu klein? Was?
Nein! Wow!
Ah, cierto, tengo el coso.
Wo ist er?
Sir, I got a message.
Yes, go ahead.
Yeah, it looks like Henry Stickman. Stickman? Yeah, Henry Stickman has escaped. You still there?
Attention! We have an escaped convict. He was last seen heading towards the surface. Don't make me do this myself.
He's up here somewhere. We cannot let him get through this gate. Oh, nice art. Hey, you wanna trade arts? Yours looks so nice. Frosty's escaping! Hey, you wanna trade up?
Hiya,
to say, Henry, I'm impressed. Really, I am. You're the first person to escape the wall.
Del más peligroso al donde empezó.
I have to say, Henry, I'm impressed. Really, I am. You're the first person to escape the wall, but this is the end for you. You've got two options here, Henry. You stay in there. I have to say, Henry, I'm impressed. Really, I am. You're the first person to escape the wall, but this is the end for you. You've got two options here, Henry. You stay in there, or you return. You made the right choice.
Pasa nadie en donde somos más peligrosos.
I have to say, Henry, I'm impressed. Really, I am. You're the first person to escape the wall, but this is the end for you. You've got two options here, Henry. You stay in there, or you return with us back to the complex. What's it going to be, Henry? Well, that's just too bad. Alright, everyone back to work. I will not forget about this. This is coming out of your paycheck, all of you. Alright, let's go. Have a good time.
Funcionó la última vez.
Come on now, brothers! My life for us!
Hi.
¿A quién podemos llamar? ¿Al gobierno o al Top Atlan?
Yes, hello. Henry? Where are you? In the complex? Called the Wall? Oh, yes, of course, sir. We'll be right there.
Sit tight. I'll let you know when we're close. Where exactly are you? Cafeteria? Okay, got the map here. Yes, there you are. All right. How do you want to do this?
Hey, Henry, it's me. Yeah, I'm undercover. Yeah, I'm here to break you out. What? Get to the airship! You can use this to get there.
Este es para... un logro. Ay no! Scheiße. Accidente.
Okay, eso.
A ver, vamos otra vez para el logro. Ay. Ay, ya está. Bueno, después. Otra vez, ya está. Amiga.
That was a close one, Henry. But I'm not going to pull you up. See, without you, I become the leader of the Toppet clan again. I just wanted to look you in the eyes as I took it all back. Goodbye.
Yeah? Oh, Henry! Oh, how's it going? Uh-huh. Yeah. Oh. Uh-huh. Oh, I see. Huh. Yeah, I'm flying right now, actually. Where are you? The Wall. Yeah, I think I've heard of that place.
Yeah, I'm on a mission, but, I should have some time to swing by. Hey, so, I'm getting pretty close. Yeah, just try to get outside and I'll
Hey. Where are you going? What? Hey, so, I see the wall. Oh, you're outside? Nice.
I think I see you. Yeah, there's a guard in the way. I got this. Yeah, it'll be just like the old times.
Yeah. Got him.
Wait.
Final.
Ooh. I got the perfect plan. This is the greatest plan.
I'm gonna go higher.
Hmm. Hey, I'm seeing a helipad up here. Could be a pretty good place to get picked up. Once I get close, though, they'll probably raise the alarm. Oh, yeah, they see me. I'm coming in, get ready. Did you just jump off the edge?
Wait, was that the plan? Man, we really should have coordinated that better. I mean, I was not prepared at all.
Acá hay dos partes, una en que nos vamos y la mi favorito es medio el final favorito de este episodio es cuando es que nos escapamos con Ellie. Eso será para el último.
So at this point, he has only like 10 health left. And he plays, "The gates are open." And I'm like, "Look at how much I care." I don't care. I ended up buffing up my guys and doing... I ended up buffing up my guys and doing like 70 damage.
Sí, en Skyrim todos queríamos, hacíamos eso, yo me incluyo.
I ended up buffing up my guys and doing... Was that the convict?
Yeah, I think so.
What are we supposed to do when someone tries to escape again? I think shoot him. Ah yes, that sounds right.
Pensé que una lanza, no un arma como un arma láser.
I ended up buffing up my guys and... Oh, come on. Are you serious? That was totally you.
You what? Don't you accuse me.
Come on, just admit it.
It wasn't me.
Voy a volver para hacer los dos.
Largo es.
Boys, lunch is on me.
Thank you. corren, que me lo cojan, ahí vuelvo para ver los otros files. A mí eso. Bueno. A ver si lo meto al Snake.
¿Ah? Just a box.
Vuelvo por ahí. Sabía eso, bueno, ya.
Someone just leave. I think it was Smith.
Oh yeah, probably off to see his family. Yeah.
Ahora vamos con mi parte favorita.
Thanks.
And I'm like, look at how much I care. I don't care. I ended up buffing up my guys and doing like 70 damage.
That's funny.
Doo-doo-doo.
Oh yeah, last night. Okay. Oh yeah, last night I kept facing the same deck. Oh yeah, last night I kept facing the same deck.
Hey buddy.
Oh yeah, last night I kept
If we can get you up there, you could get in and open this door.
So, you say all inmates is out of cell.
Yeah, some idiot.
Hey, I just grabbed these. Maybe they'll come in handy?
Are we waiting for someone, or...
I thought you press.
We'll regroup with, third floor. We'll help them clear out maximum security. What do you think? Duh, I like. Who get the guards?
Hold the elevator. Thanks. Can you believe this inmate outbreak? Crazy, huh?
Yes, it is pretty crazy. Oh, are you guys new here?
Oh yeah, we transferred from the 8th floor.
From the cafeteria? Nice try, inmates. We'll regroup with that.
There is convict here! Get down on ground.
Back to your cell, inmate.
Boing.
Twack!
You win! Perfect.
What, you think that will upset me? Oh, very much.
Thanks, I guess. Now let's get out of here.
Alright, yeah, we're good. Who's driving?
Well, if it isn't Henry.
There has not been an incident here in 50 years, and the day you show up, this happens. You are going to regret everything.